talk about a bouncy ride. Look at those tires. Look at how bad they're towed in. I was wondering why the truck was bouncing for about 700 miles. I mean, look at that. Guess it doesn't surprise me. It's U-Haul, so, and it's a 20-foot U-Haul at that. I mean, that is bad. Holy cow. And then to put the gas in it, actually, I'll show you this real quick. If that doesn't make you cry, I don't know what will. This is here in Kakana, Wisconsin.